Hello guys, welcome to Senedi channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about tutorial is how to set up this Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard step by step on specific. Okay, I will give you a specific way to set up this Chronos Sen properly on your PC. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about tutorial like this video, troubleshooting, info and weapon value around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, this is the first move, that is the first step, that is cable. Okay, this is the first step. First, you need this micro USB cable, mini USB cable. Okay, unplug this in the backside of USB. Backside USB. And then plug this right side USB. Okay, and then plug your mouse and then plug your keyboard. Okay, that's it the first step on cabling. Next, the second step, this is very important or the most important thing when you are using mouse and keyboard on PC. That is the second thing, that is the unplug plug mouse rituals. Okay, I say this ritual because you cannot use this Chronos Sen on PC without doing this ritual. Just unplug and plug it again on your Chronos Sen. Okay, that is the step number 2. Next, the step number 3. You can look it on the screen. Sen Studio, okay? Remember, always using the latest Sen Studio. Okay, this is the latest version 1.2.1 beta 119, and I'm using Sen Studio version 1.2.1 beta 119. Okay, that's the and then for the firmware, remember always using the latest firmware and latest software. Okay, remember to update your firmware and update your Sen Studio software. Next, remember always check this emulator output protocol. This is very important. Most of my private course on Chronos Sen, they are forget to change this emulator output protocol to Xbox 360. They are using auto or Xbox One X or S. Okay, so remember to change this emulator output protocol to Xbox 360. Okay, next the fourth step, that is settings mouse and keyboard and layout. Okay, here in mouse and keyboard, this is the fourth step. Okay, remember to remapping your keyboard. I already made the video for this to remapping your mouse and keyboard layout. Okay, remapping your layout, setting your sensitivity. Okay, I've made a video for this too, to how to set up the sensitivity. And you can import my layout. I will give you on the video description. Okay, just import the layout and then remapping your button again. Okay, just you see here I'm using B for left control. Other people using C, but I'm using left control for B. Next, the fifth step, is import the scripts. Okay. This is the game pack from Sense Studio for game pack Pro Pack or game pack original Chrono Sen game packs. Okay. You can import the scripts from this, or you can input the scripts from download folder here. You can drag and drop, and then you can find some scripts on library. Okay, but first I will show you here my, for this video I will using Outcast and Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 101. Okay, I will show you these two scripts for this video. Next, step number 6, setting in game. Okay, for this video I will show you here Warzone 2.0. Remember, on controller, always aiming input device, change to controller. Remember, this is very important. Aiming input device, change to controller. Okay, on advanced here, this is just your preference. Okay, in here too, horizontal sensitivity, multiplier, hold. But I will give you some, sorry, in advanced here, in here I'm response curve type change to linear. Okay, this linear is the best I'm response curve for mouse and keyboard. Okay, that's the one you need to change when you are using Chrono Sen on Warzone 2.0. okay, next, step number 7, if you are done setting the controller, we are going to setting step number 7, the anti-recoil and aim assist on the scripts. Okay, let's go to the firing range. Okay, this is just the example. Okay, I will show you here, sorry, go to the, like here I'm using, let's try, I'm using Scottish Tryhard. Sorry. In here, change anti-recoil, legacy, and then for this gun, I'm using 19 for vertical anti-recoil. Horizontal is 0. I'm using 19 for vertical primary. Horizontal primary is 0. Now you can close it. Okay, next, you can see it's simple. I will give you the controller here. I already made a video about this, about anti-recoil settings on Taylor Rift Discord. Sorry, Taylor Rift script. This is the step number 7, anti-recoil, but you can skip these steps for the, sorry, I will show you here. You can skip these steps on aim assist. In here, you can see here, we don't need any aim assist for now on Warzone 2.0. The game aim assist is really good, so you don't need this aim assist. Okay, this just interfering your aim, so I really recommend it, do not using any aim assist on scripts. Okay, Taylor Rift, Taylor aim assist primary. Okay, I will show you why I don't recommend using this aim assist. Sorry. Okay, sure, aim assist. Okay, let's change the layout. Okay. Let's say aim assist. Theorin aim assist. You can see it's moving to the left. You can see it's moving to the left, the siren. So I really recommend it, do not using any emesis for now. Okay? Just using the game emesis. It's really good for the Chronosen users. Okay, next the egg steps, just play the game. Okay, that's it. Only 7 steps for this video. It's simple, but you can watch this until in the end. It's very very help me. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and see you the next video.